Previously on Roll With It. Okay, so looks like we've got a 2 and a 5. It's gonna be UNIclr Ranbats.
Oh my god.
Shit. Dude, that's gonna be fucking chaos. I love it.
So Ranbats is like always random?
Totally random. Yeah.
Like, oh my god.
One match you'll be playing Wagner, another match you'll be playing fucking. Who's not Tager in that? Waldstein. That's a name. besides the theme. And ow. Giving people Hernok for justice. Okay, and we're officially live. Welcome back to Roll With It. Tonight we're doing Ranbats and UNIclr, so this ought to be interesting and a lot of, like, I don't even play this character.
Yeah, it was the one night where you're like, don't practice.
I think some practice would have been good. I definitely didn't get around to it. Like, if I get karma, I'm fucked. That's 100%.
I get like more than half the cast. I'm kind of screwed. I'm not even sure of her moves yet. I'm not sure how I did that, her little revolving thing she did.
That move?
Yeah. Yeah. Jeez, she can't even do anything in the air.
I think she's got some kind of a dive bomb, but...
No fucking clue.
Don't quote me on that.
But yeah, how amazing is it this year that we, I'm fine with this, that we get Guilty, Melty, KOF, Tsukihime. I mean, it's just...
It's insane. I definitely, you know, that's like a full bingo card right there.
Yeah, next we're gonna get, like, Marvel 2.
Right?
Well, there's a possibility the Sony just, acquired a new patent for backwards compatibility.
Did they?
Yep. Not to say they're gonna use it, but they have it. But that would make sense. Why would you get rid of all that money you're still making off the PS3, Vita? Like, all that money you're still making there, and just say, oh no, you can't buy anything from these stores anymore. That just doesn't make any business sense at all. It would make more sense for them to make all that stuff backwards compatible through emulation, and just say, okay, well, you know, we already have an online cloud PS3 emulator.
So maybe that's what they were doing all along.
Yeah, I think that it's weird that, you know, you can play all the PS3 titles in the cloud, and, you know, a PS3 emulator could emulate PS2 and PS1 if you did the right thing. So, you know, you technically only have to work on one fucking emulator. It's like not hard. People already did it with modded PS3s. So I don't know. I really hope they decide to get their heads out of their asses and just say, oh, all that stuff on your PS3 you can download on your PS4. And your PS5, and we'll be like, okay, we're good.
Yeah.
I don't have to hate you anymore. I almost bought a PS3 Slim just so I could play Third Strike Online.
I was gonna ask how close we were to working PS3s for everyone.
I have a working PS3.
Okay.
It's a Slim, so I need to install a new hard drive.
Because I need to pick up. I never did pick up Marvel 1, Marvel Super Heroes.
Oh, the Marvel Origins?
Yeah.
Marvel game?
Yep.
I don't know if you can still buy that. I think that went off the...
Yeah, I thought Capcom removed all the Marvel games.
All of them? I always thought it was Marvel 2 that always got, like, perennially pulled.
No, I'm pretty sure Origins did as well.
It's like, oh, do you like this game? Yes, I like this game. And then they, like, crush it in front of your face.
Who is Error?
Who is Error?
Yeah.
That's the wrong game, sir.
Well, we have someone in a room called Error.
That's Emerson.
Is it?
Yeah, it's Emerson.
It's weird that he's showing up as Error in yours. He showed up fine on my side.
Are you serious? Two fucking times in a row!
You're gonna learn tonight.
Oh god, in Merkava? Really? Yep, I'm gonna learn, alright.
Yeah, you're gonna learn. Matt's digging for nachos.
Grab. I was waiting for the grab. There it is. Whoa. Look at that, just walk away. Look at that shit.
There you go. You're doing pretty good against him.
Oh my god. I love her walk away animation though. Look at that shit.
It's almost a skip.
This isn't my problem.
I think it's a DP motion. That's what I'm doing wrong. Yeah, it's a DP motion. Command grab!
So you guys excited for Mortal Kombat?
When does the movie come out?
Mid-April.
Oh. Kong vs. Godzilla is tomorrow, right?
Yep.
Oh, what's that? What is that? Is that like an eel?
Yeah, that makes up assistance. Nice. Nice side switch.
Oh! Damn. Bonk.
She gave herself her knock for justice.
Now I'm thinking that should have KO'd her. That'd been great. Falls over. I might want to spend some time with that character. She's fucking stupid. I found two new characters today. Holy shit.
Woo!
Oh, I got my main! Oh. Oh, shit.
Dude, Random's loving everyone tonight. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Got Orient. Oh, god damn it. Oh. This is like, now tomorrow I'm going to play the lotto.
Yep. When I didn't realize this, they phased out the PlayStation Messages app some time ago. Like, I opened the wrong thing and it was like, we have phased out the Messenger app, and I was like, woohoo! Finally!
Sounds like someone's got a drink.
That's just a soda, but... Looks like you guys got out of a St. Patty's Day party. Woo!
I can't remember how to play him.
Oh, don't forget to see Rekka's.
Nice.
Kaboof!
I was trying to do the Rekka's and I kept getting DP, so I was like, oh well, whatever.
Oh shit. It happens.
No, it's the PS5 pad. It's very, very sensitive on those corners.
I mean, well, not like you'd need to do this, but you could use the PS4 one, right? Or is that, would that fuck things up?
Oh, no, I could technically use a PS4 controller, I guess.
Okay, so Emerson says he's in for a couple matches, but he'll pop out and be back, so...
Okay.
Ha! You guys didn't see this, but, I take screenshots for the tweets, right?
Mm-hmm. You know,
kind of show what game we're playing. And I did a Nanase Waldstein match. So this match actually happens according to my screenshot. That's fucking great.
I have no fucking clue how to do anything. Cutting around at least.
That move you just did, that's a true overhead. That like, quarter circle forward B. And then if you need Rock Joe, I think it's BC.
Fighting a perfect kid, so. That did not work. God damn. Woo! Lucky.
Oh, wow. That was coming down to the wire there.
Yeah.
That fireball, Jeff, if you need to, like, have it move up, do forward C. Like, once it's, like, on the ground.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Wow. God damn, I can't move.
Oh my god, stuck.
Wow, I lost by just getting stuck in the corner. Okay.
Why am I playing Nanase?
Dude, they're giving you Nanase like nonsense.
And I got the Mika.
Dude, they gave you Mika again too.
Yeah, I've only gotten like four characters.
This is my first time playing Nanase, but it's a character I have absolutely no knowledge of.
That's how I felt about ODA earlier. I was like, I have never played ODA, not even once. She basically has what you'd expect, though. You know, DPs, fireballs. If you do her strong fireball in the air, it'll have a delay and then pop them up.
And if you do really like wanna...
Go ahead. Go ahead. No. You go first.
I was just gonna say, if you do a grounded quarter circle forward B, and then hit B again, she'll do the overhead, the Helmbreaker.
And it's a good overhead. And yeah, combo into that shit with B from there.
Oh, something got stuffed.
Yeah.
Alright, I forgot, does this game auto skip? Cause...
It can, you have to set it, but...
Oh my god, of course. Alright, well, I guess I'll wait till this match is over.
Yeah, I think you can only set it in the lobby.
I, like, tried, and it was, like, too fast, and I was like, oh shit, I should jump online and tell them that I'm actually here.
Yeah, your name's popping up in there.
That's so weird.
My name is?
Yeah, and only on Joe's system.
Is it only my system?
Yeah, because Jeff, you saw Emerson's name, right?
Yeah, I see Emerson's name.
Wait, does my name say error, like, in the PSN or in Discord?
In
no.
Uni. Right?
Yes. In Uni, it says error.
That's weird.
And you can see my name okay, right? It's not a PS4 or PS5 thing?
No, it's purely just Emerson's name.
Wow. Take a screenshot of that shit.
I mean, what the heck?
I will take a screenshot with my phone, and you guys can see it.
I want to see, that's weird.
I am error.
I am error. Error is me. Alright, I'm going to auto-skip and then go, and I'll be back. Hopefully I'll get back by the time you guys are while you're still playing. How do you...
Go to menu... maybe not.
Okay, it's in the Discord TSK fighting chat.
Oh, okay, I figured it out.
Okay.
And yeah, when I get back, I'll check that out, Joe, because I'm kind of wondering it. I'm fine on
that here. Is fucked up.
It shows up as an error, right?
Yeah.
Wait, so it's happening for you too?
No, it's only on me, my end.
What the hell?
Just reminds me of Zelda 2. I am error.
I guess so. Shit. Alright.
Yeah,
well, I'll be back,
got Ori finally.
Quickly before you go, how do I do, like, the Jedi Scythe with Carmine?
Wait, what? Oh, you're Carmine? How do you do what?
How do I do the Jedi Scythe, the spinning one?
I'm pretty sure that's. DP. And forward, DP, and that thing, right?
I still haven't found it.
I was talking about when you throw out the blood and it does the
it's just Hadouken. Okay. I'm good.
Oh, that's weird. Yeah, sorry. As you guys all know, I'm terrible at teaching my own characters to people because I'm a shitty teacher. What you should do is down. Oh, that was good. Down on a button. Probably the punch button so you can do a close crystal. Utilize those crystals.
How do I make the puddle hop?
I believe it's forward and B and C, I think. Or back, depending on which direction.
Oh, okay, that makes so much more sense. Okay.
Yeah, there you go. Alright, I guess I'm not leaving yet, because I gotta watch you play Carmen.
I'm sure I get stomped.
Food can wait.
I mean, you never play Carmine, so it's not.
Yeah.
He's kind of a weird character.
Did they need a buff throw in this game?
For real.
Rip.
Oh,
they need to buff a lot of moves in this game. Conan needs buffs.
Yes, wait. Yeah,
she does. I got you to think about that.
I did have to think about it. I honestly, Fonon's tough, but she could use some buffs.
Yeah.
Dude, she's great.
Oh, fucking Hyde. You're just complaining about him not being on here.
Eh.
Who and Seth?
Yep. Oh, that becomes some long
buff. Oh, nice.
Oh my god.
I was matching B the entire time.
Oh, and you got a better feel for the range. I got a lot of stuff stuffed. I didn't mean to say it like that, but yeah.
I don't know frame data for this game, but it seems like everybody's supposed to have some kind of... Oh, Christ. Something fast.
Oh, I shouldn't skip those. Fuck.
Bordeaux. DP a lot. That's my only advice. Yeah.
an overhead.
Rip, literally.
Yeah, I see why he says DP a lot.
Not as nerfed as it was in BB Tag. Of course, in BB Tag, it was just four beef to do that.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so I hate to be a bummer, but I have to work tomorrow, so I got like two more matches in me.
Okay.
We'll just
do the dice roll and...
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Matt. It's just I needed to pick up some extra hours.
No worries.
Come on, Dragon Ball!
Okay, so we got UNIclr. UNIclr Ranbats again? Come on. Come on.
I demand a reroll.
Oh, yeah, no, that's 100% getting rerolled. Okay. What did you say, Joe?
I was hoping for DBFZ.
What'd you get?
We got DBFZ and new and low played. We've done that before. Do we want to try again on a different mode?
Yeah, try again in a different mode.
Okay. Okay, this time we got a 4. And that's top shelf, so that's kind of a new one. It's basically B tier and above.
Okay.
So.
Well,
B tier and above.
Yep,
oh, we're all doomed.
Well, not all. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good.
So me and Matt are just gonna be on spectate.
Yeah.
It's like I could choose my teams, not just pick like newer ones. It's like no, I get my choice.
Mm-mm.
But our, I know, right, Emerson? It's gonna be so good.
Can't wait.
I can't wait either. All right, you gents have a wonderful night.
Yep,
thank you so much for putting up with my shenanigans. And you have a good night.
Cool. Thanks everyone for tuning in. Thanks everyone for popping in on the stream tonight. 2 weeks we'll be doing DBFC top shelf tiers. So I think if you've been listening, you know, me and Jeff got all the blow-ups. Didn't matter if it was going to be new or low played, because it's going to be what it's going to be anyway. So, rip. But anyway, good fights, good night, keep mashing on.